Hello, this is Chris from Papierschnitzel. Today I want to show you the first set of the new At the Farm series. This is the small farmhouse. Use it as the living quarters of the farm or change the purpose with the many skin options available. Or build a whole couple of them and create a small village with unique and different looking buildings. Speaking of skins or looks, there are different options available for the walls and the roof, so every new building can have a unique look. You can even add dormer roof elements and chimneys for more variations. The small farmhouse comes in two editions. The basic editions have pre-configured looks to choose from, and are ready to print, build and play. They come in three sets for each of the available wall and roof options. You can get this clay or wattle and daub type of wall with the thatched roof option. A stone wall with a mossy shingle roof option, and a mixed wall type with a plain shingle roof. The deluxe edition has all the options configurable via PDF layers and lets you specify different looks and more details like choice of door and window positions, open or closed version, dormer positions, and dirt and weathering. For the advanced builder, I have included bonus extras for pro detailing and kit bashing in the deluxe edition. Both editions support different build styles, ranging from a simple exterior only fixed glue build, to interior support, and a fold flat build style that allows you to assemble and disassemble the house for easy storage and safe transport. Also check out this lean-to model, available as a free or advanced version on my Patreon. Use it as a standalone building, or extend the farmhouse. Also included are detailed step-by-step instructions to ensure a successful build. I hope you'll enjoy this set and I look forward to seeing many new farms and villages on your gaming table.